What's going on, guys? FragKing here. You might hear my voice sound a little meh here and there. I'm sick and I have a lozenge in my mouth, so... Yeah, it's an excellent time to be recording some Skyrim. We are in Bleak Falls Temple with Aurora. So I'm just going to keep the lozenge, like, inside my cheek like a squirrel. But we cleared out this little first room, the other episode, also known as last episode. Yeah, we already emptied that. All right, so we're gonna go through Bleak Falls Temple or Barrow. You know, whatever it's called, we're gonna go through it. Excel. I'm pretty sure that there's going to be some bad guys already. It's very hard for a person to sneak in here, huh? No. You know what? And I guarantee you, I feel like shit right now, so I'm probably going to walk up to all of these even if they say they're empty and open them. So that should be fun. Nope. See, I remember that time. Yeah, I really want to try to get videos up weekly again, so I'm sucking it up and trying to do this from while I am just not feeling all that great right now. Like, I woke up this morning, like, I knew something was not going to be well today, and it turned out to be, well, me. And I don't know why I came up here. I don't think there's anything. To me, this part of the game right here is always the most boring because it's the very first part. You know, I've played this game so many fucking times that it's already quite, like, it's all good until after you get acknowledged as Dragonborn. Then you're good to go. Right now, we're just going through Bleak Falls Barrow, get the fucking dragonstone, get up to High Hrothgar, yell at some people, and then you're good to go. That's pretty much how it works. Yeah, they just ain't got nothing in those things for me this time through, huh? I can't exactly remember when the bad guys start coming, because I want to be all sneaky about it. Every time I come up to like a corner, I get down just so I can look around. Nothing yet. Oh, there we go. How you doing? My name's Aurora, and this is gonna hurt.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh my god, it's all stiff-armed. Ow! Stop it! Stop it! Oh, all right. Now I'm pretty sure everyone saw me, you know, actually hit him. Really? Why am I? I'm not causing any damage. Why? Is he hurting me? Yeah. Well, this is fucking weird. Okay. What the fuck was up with that? My arrows weren't hurting them. And that's not cool at all. Yeah, I guess we'll take the axe just in case, because yeah, I don't think my arrows weren't hitting them, but I'm pretty sure I was somewhere there in the vicinity, you know what I mean? Alright, well. We can always try the other bow. Oh, this one has a fucked up, fucked up string. Alright. So that happened. So let's try this again. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Well, we don't have to worry about anything right now, because we are at a fun puzzle. Yay! Alright, let's get our looting, as minimal as it is, out of the way. Nice. Oh, look at that. We're done. Amazing. Now, I really want to try to get through the rest of this in one episode. So I'm not going to, you know, explain everything. I'm pretty sure at this point everyone knows what we're doing here. So it's snake, snake, dolphin. I call it a dolphin. It looks like a dolphin. It says snake. Snake. Dolphin. Then we should be good. Hooray. It's just that simple. Alright, so what we got here? Some rewards. Aha. Got our pickpocketing up. I'm kind of upset because I wanted to do a perk mod before I started the whole like skills and perks and whatnot, but I didn't get around to it yet, so hopefully at some point I can get some perk and skill mods that will hopefully make the game a little more interesting, not so vanilla, something different, you know, give you something to, you know, look out for, I guess. I think there's skeevers down here. Now, as I said, my last bow I was using, it wasn't doing something right, which would suck, because that's a big motherfucking bow. Hey, you. Oh, that one worked. Whoa, fuck. Alright, well, easy enough. Give me back my arrows. Yeah, gotta give them back, huh? Excuse me. Yeah, you might hear some coughing. As I said, I am a tad under the weather for the moment, so hopefully this will go away before next week. Scroll of fireball. Mine? Nothing else worth taking, because it's a motherfucking mess up in here. Mother mess up in. I don't know who they are, but they sure ain't me, homeboy. Yeah, I'm assuming we'll have to do something about that. Oh, of course we will. That's how it works in an RPG. You know, this here game. Alright, so you're really gonna make me fucking... Can I just punch it? Yes, let me just punch it. No? Fine. Alright, guess we're gonna use some magic here. Let's get some flames. We good now? Can I enter? Yes. Whoop! Oh, it saw me, didn't it? Motherfucker! You can't come through the door, you suck.
Kill it.
I'm trying, man. Keeps running away.
It's
being a little asshole, alright? Oh yeah, like you're so special. Oh, I keep trying to hit it, get it again when it comes there. Yeah, fuck off. It's dead, man. It's dead. Oh, no, it gave me back 2 arrows. Thanks. Trying to put my hand over my mouth when I cough so it doesn't get on the mic too much. I'm gonna make some money with that. I don't want to go through the egg sacks. I will take that off the desiccated corpse. Whatever that means. I don't know what desiccated means. I'll look it up later. How's that?
Help me out of here.
Can I go down there? I don't know.
Get me down.
Shit it.
Help me out.
All right. Shit it.
Over here. You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
Yeah, we know what we're here for. Where's the claw, man?
The claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together.
That's great.
Cut me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Hand over the claw. Fine, let me see if I can cut you down.
Sweet breath of arcade, thank you.
We know he's not gonna make it out of this alive. We're not stupid.
It's coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure
the
with
fuck?
Anyone?
Hey, no, bad. Don't make me chase you. I'm not good at the chasing. Never mind. That was fucking awesome. I fucked his day all up. Don't want the tunic, we want the claw. I guess we'll take the arm. Take the arm. And I guess we'll take the sword. Leave him in his dead jimmies. Alright, so what did I run by? I'm pretty sure I missed some stuff. Oh yeah, missed the soul gem. Now there's just nothing in the urns this time for me. What the fuck? I ain't getting no love. I mean, it's pretty sure it's all this, a couple gold here and there, and the lighting is fucking terrible. I really need to fix that. I'm so used to playing Fallout now and having like nice lighting. Now I'm playing this, like everything gets really dark, like right here gets dark and then lights up sort of. Well, I don't know if, I mean, I could see it. I could see stuff like it lit up and then not lit up. I'm sure there's something in my settings that I didn't staying set right that's causing it, that everyone's gonna be hating on me in the comments for, but you know what? I don't give a fuck, because I'm here doing this right now. We're not gonna do that though. No, we're gonna get this. Yeah, we're gonna get that. We're gonna shoot that draugr over there. You know why? Because that. Just this.
Surprise, motherfucker!
That's right. That's right. Now, if I wanted to, I could search all of these draugr, but I'm totally not going to, because that's a lot of searching for on camera. And I'm trying to get through this whole thing. How the hell did I miss?
Surprise,
I'm okay with that. All right, but I want to get through. I want to get through this dungeon in one shot. So I'm going to try not to. All right. Yes, fuck off. Can you tell I've done archers in this before, because I'm just fucking tearing shit up. I'm trying to look for ones with armor. But I think I may have gotten them all already. That's pretty fucking cool actually. That makes me feel good. I know we shot three of them. Yeah, I think we're all right. Neat. So that's cool. We're gonna totally avoid any pressure plates, so you know, to avoid the death. Oh, there's one. Hey, you.
Surprise.
Aww. Where, bro? Oh.
Peace.
Right enough. Oh, I was aiming right for the top of his head. Oh well. It's alright. We got him. That's what's important. So, anything on you? Ooh. Oh, I didn't want the sword. I want the bone meal. Jesus Christ. Okay, but I kind of want the hood, so. Alright, thank you. God.
What an idiot. God.
Alright. We're gonna kill that guy real quick.
pink.
Oh, damn it. Whoa, he's a killer. Now, correct me if I'm wrong, but is it just me or do the male drug are they the only ones that have like some sort of armor on? Because see, here's a male drugger. Where'd it go? There it is. And here's a female drugger. All she's got is the it's like rags. Does that make any sense? I don't know. But I will take that shield, for I will sell it. And we don't want. I don't use the Nord arrows. I'm not a big fan of them, so I'm not going to pick them up. I will pick my other iron arrow up. All right, I think that's all the Draugr in here. Yeah. Now, here's a fun part. Running through here. All right. Actually, we're making pretty good time right now. About 15 minutes into this episode, somewhere around there, and I think we may be semi-sort of close to the end. All right. Well, either way, I need to run through here. You see, that was easy enough. Yeah, there's no way I could deny not playing this part before. Because I'm just busting right through it, which is good. I think it's good. You. Stop it. I'll take the amethyst, the bone meal, and my arrow back. Is that all? Is that it? Alright, cool. Excuse me again. As I said, see that? We're gonna put that down there, and that's gonna kill that guy. Okay, it's supposed to kill that guy.
Surprise, motherfucker!
That's fucked up. Cause I thought shooting the oil down, or the shooting the candle down to the oil would light that up too, but it didn't work. I'm sure there's a mod for that. I will take this 15 gold on him. Oh, fuck you. Aww. Now, how is it that... Now, how is it that it only takes one arrow to sneak attack him to death, but it takes, like... two or three to kill him otherwise. Well, two, I guess. So, okay, that's actually not that bad. Actually, it's kind of OP right now. Let's see what difficulty we're on. Oh, see, we're only on Adept. That's like the easiest. Why are we down so far down? Is Adept the easiest? No. Novice, Apprentice, Adept. Oh. There. Okay, so it's like normal. Well, okay, I guess we'll keep it there if that's. Well. Alright, I guess we'll fucking keep it there. We are, what, level like 2 maybe? Yeah, we're level 2 for now. We'll give ourselves more health to begin with. Oh, yeah, more than now we're level 4. That's excellent. We were working on our smithing because I need to smith stuff to make better things. All right, so we can do steel now, and then. Oh, actually, I don't think I can, I need 30 smithing on that. I'm gonna have to actually go and, excuse me. I'm gonna have to go and actually find some ore and, do some smithing, so makes it a lot easier on us. Because I don't think you guys want to see me building my smithing skill. That just seems kind of boring to me. Alright, see, we can do, we can get some more damage, or we can't do that yet. Can't do... see, I can't wait for that one. I'm gonna love that. Alright, so, we'll just do overdraw again. That's probably why it's so easy with the bows, because I'm using overdraw, but nonetheless. Alright. I'm pretty sure I'm going the correct way. Yeah, oh yeah, going the right way. Fuck. Oops, maybe I can still get it. Aha, fuck you. Surprise, motherfucker, indeed. I think he was the only one.
Yay.
We get a chest as a reward. So let's see, here we got zombie scroll, garnet, some septums. Alright, so we want to go through here. Which. That. Now that's a nice shot. That's a kill right there, my friends. That's an excellent, excellent shot. Alright, and here we go, continuing through. It has been a while since I've done this part, but I've done it a bunch of times anyway. I don't know if you guys heard my phone or not, or me wiping my nose, but, I'm pretty sure we're close to the end here, so this shouldn't be too much longer. Hi there, Mr. Skeleton. You're empty. But I will take this pickaxe, because that's going to be needed, so might as well just get used to having it on us now. So we got gold, another scroll, magicka. Alright, cool. That will be of use. And I do remember here, because we're totally going to be all up on that guy's shit. Oh, I fucking missed. Now, the jogger should... Yeah, there it is. Gonna come around and then... Come on. Come on, buddy. Oh, it's so good. I love it. You missed. You didn't see me coming. I'm like a jackal. A ninja jackal. Yeah, see? See there? I was like real dark and now it's like brighter, but like unevenly bright. And we're... In Skyrim, you're in a lot of caves, so we should probably take care of that. Just for pure enjoyment's sake. I honestly couldn't even tell you if the high-res packs are on. I would think they're not, but they could be. So, and now we have a, what the hell is up with my, these over in the, right, lower right corner where it says lockpicks left, that is some small ass print, holy shit. Alright, so, pick some locks here, get some loose, okay, yeah, that's actually nothing of any value, but that's okay. Actually, looting this skeleton had more benefit than that chest. Fuck that chest. That chest is a fucking loser. Alright.
Oh, let me up here.
Alright, so now we're gonna... I think after here is... The, wall... Story wall? Wall of stories? Whatever they call it. I think that's the point we're at now. That or really close to it. I do see that guy, though. We're gonna shoot him. Hey, you.
Surprise, you. Motherfucker.
You didn't see me.
And now you're dead.
It's just that simple.
Alright, let's go. Well, claim our 3 gold prize. Yay. And another chest as an apprentice. Ooh. So let's see about picking this lock. I do notice people get like lock picking mods and stuff to make it like easier, which I guess if that's your thing, go right ahead. I really don't need them. I think I'm pretty good at lock picking on my own, so I mean, if that's your thing, you know, by all means, if you guys like want some suggestions on some good lock picking mods, let me know. I'll find you some, but I personally don't need them. It's not really all that important to me. All right. Bleak Falls Sanctum. We want to go through here. We're going to save when we load back in. I think that's a very wise decision. Alright, so let's do that. Blah, saving the game. And while we're standing here safely, I'm going to take a sip of some orange juice. Oh, that was delicious. Alright. See all these YouTubers drinking Red Bull and Monster and shit while they play. I drink orange juice because I'm healthy. Then I don't have any Red Bull. Yeah, trust me, if I had a Red Bull, I'd be drinking it right now. But I set up for apple juice. Apple juice tastes good. I can't complain. Don't know why I'm sneaking. It's just taking a lot less time. I hear... Oh. Okay. This again? So we must run. Aw. Bullshit. Aw, oh, fuck off. Am I actually, like, hitting you? Oh, fuck me. Oh, I would totally love all the other Draugrs to get down here so I can put some fire in their life. Eat it. Oh my god. Worst Draugr ever. You're supposed to die right there. Now I need to see if I have any health potions. I think it's the first time I've taken a health potion all game. Maybe? No, I'm pretty sure I've taken it before. Alright, I guess we'll, put on the war axe and I guess the sword. Okay, fight, kill, maim, kill, yes! Die! Fuck off. There we go. And that's how you do it and not kill yourself. Good times, good times. Excuse me, it's just this episode's gonna be nothing but me coughing, and I feel so bad about it. No, I don't. But alright. See if there's anything of use on these guys. Not. Then another fucking iron shield. Alright, we came in from this way. So we don't need to go that way, but we do need to stop those things. Why? Because it just feels like the thing to do. While my health naturally regenerates at a snail's fucking pace. I don't remember where all the loot is in this game, so I kind of deal with it right now. Just kind of looking around. See, we're running around, looking at stuff. Now, you see, I believe I took off, I don't remember if I took out the animations yet. I think we might, I think it's somewhere close to stock. I'm not too sure, though. Yeah, I think it is. Some of it is. I took out a couple, you can tell. Because, you see, I'm still doing the little, what I didn't know was that, fucking shuffle. It's kind of like scuttling, like, you know, Zoidberg. That'd be a great companion. Have a Zoidberg as companion. Why not Zoidberg? Alright, here we are. Now we're at the, story wall. And if you actually, like, look at these, they actually do tell a story, I think. I don't remember this one particularly, but I'm sure if you look online, you could find one. Alright, now we need to look at, where is it? The gold claw. We need that, which would be, what, bear, I don't know, moth looking thing, and bird. Bear, moth, bird. We can remember that, right? Well, that's definitely a bird, I think. Looks like an owl to me. Alright, so bear. Another bear. There we go. Now, I guess that's what, maybe it's supposed to be a dragon? It looks like a moth to me, so I call it a moth. And I love how they made it just so you had to, like, sit here and push, spin them around a bunch of times. Alright, let me the fuck in. Let me through. We don't even wait, we just... Alright, now we're here. The secrets that it holds. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh my god. I forget if I fight things before I get there, or just when I get there. The there is over here, my friends. But I don't think so, so I think we're alright. And I think I saw something before where you can get the word at this word wall from back here. I don't know if they were, if they had no clip on it. Holy shit, I never saw this back here.
Yay.
Ah. Oh, fuck. I broke a pick on a novice lock. I didn't see that. What the hell are you guys talking about? Crazy. That's not bad. A little silver, some amethyst, gold, necklace, soul gem. Alright. So now if we get the word... If we get the word, it gets the boss to show up. See, there it is. There's stuff. I don't think I'm close enough. Well, that's fucking lame. I want to try to sneak attack the guy. Oh, haha, that's funny. We did. He doesn't know what's going on. That's cool. Now, I knew there was a way to get homeboy over here. The, drugger... something. But he can't, he doesn't know we're here, so he doesn't know why he's awake yet. But we just want to do this so we can sneak attack him. Surprise, Overlord, that's it. Surprise, I got you again. Oh, missed. Right up fucking dome. Oh yeah, that's a kill. That's a good kill. Is it dead? I don't think it's dead. Okay, now it's dead. Oh yeah, I guess he does have it on him. That will take, because it's worth some money. We want that, that, and that. that. Alright, so, yay, we got what we came for. We got the dragonstone. We have, this. We got a word, yay. And we just have to unlock it. And what we got here? Nothing of any real value, I would assume. Some gold, a bow, steel greatsword. And we're not over-encumbered. Yay! So that means we did good. Alright. So we have completed Bleak Falls Barrow. See, I think that's the only complete dragon wall in this entire game that's, like, untouched and, like, pristine-ish. Alright, so pull this. Go through Cha. And then we go out Cha. I don't remember if there's anything else up here. And the lighting fucking sucks. So much. I'm going to fix that. I gotta fix the animation stuff first. But, don't worry. Down the road, I will totally fucking fix that. We can have a skull, we can take this mountain flower, we're gonna take the pretty flowers. The skull can stay. I wonder why we can't take the wreath. That'd be cool to be able to pick up and like take somewhere. Oh, excuse me. Now we can leave. While we're loading, I'm gonna take a drink. Oh. Yeah, my I can slowly feel my voice sucking more. Oh, hey, look at that! See, there's some of those, if it wasn't so cloudy out tonight, you can see those auroras a lot better. Oh, and then they fade away because, you know, let's make an ass out of FragKing. Yeah, let's fucking do that, guys. Yeah, thanks. I don't even know how I... left and... oh, der. There's the exit I came out of. Alright, now from here. Gotta go back to Ferengar, so. Why don't we just go ahead and do that? Fast travel to Dragon's Reach? Yeah. Well, of course, man. Let's do that. Ugh, we're getting to 40 minutes on this episode. I think it's probably this might be the longest one. I don't remember if the other ones were close to an hour or not. But it is now morning in Whiterun. We're going to deliver our query to Ferengar. You know, once it loads. Waiting for the game to load, it just did. Good morning.
The terminology is clearly First Era or even earlier. I'm convinced this is a copy of a much older...
Aye.
Perhaps dating to just after the Dragon War. If so, I could use this to cross-reference the names with other later texts.
Good.
Fascinating.
I'm glad you're making progress. My employers are anxious to have some tangible answers.
Tangible?
Oh, have no fear. The Jarl himself has finally taken an interest, so I'm now able to devote most of my time to this research.
Tick.
Time is running,
tick.
Vanguard, don't forget.
Tick.
This isn't some theoretical question. Dragons have come back.
Yeah,
yes,
we want to
yes,
kill.
Don't
so
worry.
Get the fuck moving!
Although the chance to see a living dragon up close would be tremendously valuable. Now, let me show you something else I found. Very intriguing. I think your employers may be interested as well. Hmm? Bah, yes, the Jarl's protege. Back from Bleak Falls Barrow.
About fucking time, douche.
You didn't die, it seems.
Ah, brilliant.
Stone of Bleak Falls
assumption.
Barrow. Seems you are a cut above the usual brutes the Jarl sends my way.
I got you the Dragonstone. What next? Yeah, okay, can we get a move on, please? Mine
begins. The work of the mind, sadly undervalued in Skyrim. My associate here will be pleased to see your handiwork. She discovered its location by means she has so far declined to share with me.
So your information was correct after all. And we have our friend here to thank for recovering it for us.
You went into Bleak Falls Barrow and got that? Nice work. Just send me a copy when you've deciphered it.
Faringar,
oh God.
Come at once. A dragon's been sighted nearby. You should
I guess I do have the animation dragon. Thing. Look at her trying to fight it.
Where was it seen? What was it doing?
She looks drunk.
I'd take this a bit more seriously if I were you. If a dragon decides to attack Whiterun, I don't know if we can stop it.
Run! Dude, your hair is magnificent.
So, Irileth tells me you came from the Western Watchtower?
Yes, my lord.
Tell him what you told me about the dragon.
It was big and scary, and I pissed myself the whole way here.
It was false. Falser than anything I've ever seen.
What did it do? Is it attacking the Watchtower?
No, my lord. It was just circling overhead when I left. I never ran so fast in my life. I thought it would have come after me, for sure.
Good work, son.
Fascinating stuff.
Here. Head down to the barracks for some food and rest. You've earned it.
Your mom earned it.
You'd better gather some guardsmen and get down there.
Irileth has epic side boob.
Good. Don't fail me. There's no time to stand on ceremony, my friend. I need your help again.
Well, no shit.
I want you to go with Irileth and help her fight this dragon. You survived Helgen, so you have more experience with dragons than anyone else here.
Well, technically I wasn't there, but...
...for me in retrieving the dragonstone for Faringar. As a token of my esteem, I have instructed Avanichi that you are now permitted to purchase property in the city. And please, accept this gift from my personal armor.
Yay.
I would very much like to see this dragon.
Studded armor of the Minor Squire.
Risk both of you. I need you here working on ways to defend the city against these
so
dragons.
So next, as you command, we have to go to the Watchtower and fight a dragon.
Yay!
This isn't a death or glory mission. I need to know what we're dealing with.
Don't worry, my lord. I'm the very soul of caution.
Can we really trust her, man? Whee! Well, alright, so we completed Bleak Falls Barrow.
Dragon up close.
Shut up. So we completed Bleak Falls Barrow, and now we're going to go meet Irileth at the Watchtower and acquire ourselves, you know, a dead dragon, pretty much. But I'm going to end this episode here. We'll handle this dragon next time. She's going to go get her boys ready. So if you liked this episode, by all means, give it a like, support small-time YouTubers and the gaming in modding community, because we love people who support us. If you haven't already, subscribe for more videos, and if you want updates, check us out on Facebook, facebook.com/FragKingGaming, and we will update you videos and all sorts of whatever that we do on the channel. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm FragKing. As always, enjoy your gaming.